In this video, you'll know two methods to backup Windows 11 to external hard drive. The built-in backup and restore feature can backup Windows 11 OS to an external hard drive and restore the system backup without installing anything. Go to Control Panel, System and Security. Backup and restore Windows 7. Click Create a System Image option. Choose the external hard drive and click Next. Confirm your backup settings and click Start Backup. You'll be prompted to make a system repair disk. It's suggested to complete this step since it can help you start a computer if your Windows OS encounters any boot problems. Due to the limitations of the backup and restore feature, for example, it doesn't support differential backup. If you created a system image on a large disk, you can restore it to a smaller SSD. It only supports restoring the system, so you cannot restore a single file from the image. Now I'll use a piece of more secure and reliable software, AOMEI Backupper, to backup and restore the system. If you find it useful, please download it in the description. Here are the steps. Connect the external hard drive to your Windows 11 and make sure it can be detected. Click Backup. System Backup. Select the backup destination. You can use Options, Schedule, Scheme to enjoy more advanced features. Confirm your operations and click Start Backup. When the backup task is completed, you'll have a system backup. If your computer fails, you can restore the system backup to a new disk and then use it to boot your computer. AOMEI Backupper can not only backup the system, but also sync and clone. In addition, you can create a bootable USB to boot your computer in case it fails. If you do not have a USB or CD, you can choose to create a recovery environment on your current computer. You can access this software directly in the recovery environment the next time you boot the system. Hit the link in the description to download the free AOMEI Backupper standard. If you want to enjoy more advanced features, please upgrade to its Pro Edition. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.